With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's take the question. The question says that angiosperm persists in the seed form. So in this question we have asked about the angiosperm. Okay, so first of all, what is the angiosperm? So angiosperm is a tissue that is present inside the seed. Okay, so it is present inside the seed in most of the flowering plant during the time of a fertilization. Okay, so inside the seed it surrounds the embryo. Okay, it surrounds the embryo as it provides the nourishment to the embryo. Okay, so it provides the nourishment to the embryo in the form of a starch. Okay, in the form of starch, it also contains oil and the protein. Okay, so now on the presence of the angiosperm or the absence of the angiosperm, the seeds are classified in the two type. Okay, so seeds have the two type on the basis of the presence or absence of the angiosperm, and these are albuminous or the exalbuminous seeds. Okay, so these types are known as the albuminous seeds and the exalbuminous seeds. Okay, then there is a exalbuminous seed. So exalbuminous seeds means when there is a absence of the angiosperms in the seed. Okay, absence in the angiosperm of the seed. So the example of the exendosperm seeds are, or exalbuminous seeds are, beans, pea, groundnut. Okay, so beans are there. Then there is a pea, then there is a groundnut and green gram. Okay, now look at the albuminous. Albuminous seeds are the seeds that have the persistent endosperm in them. Okay, so the example of these are like castor and the maize. Okay, so like there is a castor and the maize. Okay, so now look at the options. Now in the first option we have given the castor. Okay, so it is the example of the endospermic seed. Now look at the second one, there is a groundnut, then there is a pea, and then there is a bean. So these three are belong to the exalbuminous seeds that do not have the persistent endosperm in them. Okay, so the correct option here is A. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level. Trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.